everybody. We got Final Four action. We have UNC taking on Gonzaga. The tip-off won by Josh Robinson, the MVP. Getting it to Alessandro Carter. To Robinson. To a wide open Hal Woolridge, and he drains it. Barlow gets it to Cortez, to Alex Hayes. Hayes coming off of a monster game against Florida. Gets it to Honcho, no good. Cortez rebounds it, puts it in with two hands. With authority, putting Gonzaga on the board. To Woolridge. Al Woolridge being guarded by Cortez. Gets it to Robinson down low. Getting double teamed.
Jump ball.
And they're going to call it a jump ball. The active hands of Honcho. He's calling it. He knows it. An opportunity. To give his team the possession here. Robinson wins it just like he won the opening tip. Carter gets the screen. Gets it to Chiere. No time left. He's got to shoot. No good. Honcho with the board. Alfie Hayes. Gets it to Ray Cortez. Can't get it up over Hal Woolridge. Alessandro. Gets the screen. To Chiere. Down to Woolridge. Shoots the contested mid-range. Probably could have backed him down at a point guard matchup, leaving Alex wide open. Pull up mid-range. No good rebound, Woolridge. Nobody managing to hit a bucket here. Chiere gets the short jumper to go. Alfie. Stolen by Alessandro Carter. Chiere's got it. The mid-range, no good. Rebound Robinson. Gonna just put it back up and in. Fake passes out to clear out traffic. Great move there. Alfie coming off a 37-point game against Florida. He's gonna verse a much tougher matchup. The defense of Alessandro Carter, but he gets space there and that shot rattles out. Alfie cold to start this game. Polar opposite of what happened last game. And Alfie just loses him.
They get it
to Woolridge for a dunk. Gonzaga's going to call a timeout. Gonzaga just getting punched in the mouth early by this North Carolina team. North Carolina much more solid defensively than Florida. Going to be interesting to see if they can get the same kind of momentum that they had. Reigning Defensive Player of the Year, Brendan Woodson, is covering Maverick Barlow up top. Alfie's got it. Driving. Going to get a floater up and no good. And the cold streak continuing for Alfie. And a bucket for Woodson. Woodson shooting at a very effective rate so far this playoffs. Cortez with a dunk. That is what they're going to need to take advantage of. They do have athleticism on this team, the ability to hustle down the court and get those fast break points. Chiere picked up the ball to get it out, gets it to Woodson. Woodson taking it back out to the arc. Gets it to Chiere, takes the three with Alex in his face, and he hits it anyway. Chiere Prince. Alfie looking to settle his team down. Fakes the deep three. Barlow for three, rips the net. Gonzaga needed that one badly. Alessandro finding Woolridge, great find for the dunk. Jump shot. No good for Alfie Hayes. Woodson gets the screen. Barlow staying in front of him. Tough shot will not go. Honcho gets the rebound, and in transition is Cortez. They won't catch up to him. That's kind of the double-edged sword that you get with Cortez playing at the power forward. He's normally a small forward, so they'll try to take advantage of the size mismatch most times. But his speed to just get down the court for those dunks is just so valuable for this Gonzaga unit. Jump shot up, no good. Alex coming down to that rebound. Cortez to Barlow, 8 seconds, the screen. Barlow's got space, he steps back, fade away, no good, rebound Woolridge. Going behind the back, stepping back out. Bounce pass to Woolridge. They give it to Robinson, backing down Mike Honcho, getting double teamed, and he misses the bucket. Rebound Ray Cortez to Alex Hayes. Honcho tries to go around Robinson, didn't work. And UNC's gonna have the opportunity for the last bucket, should they choose to wait. Kiere takes the bucket, has the size, just gets in the air. A mid-range jumper is good, and a really risky pass and no payoff as Cortez can't get that one in. After an exciting first quarter, UNC is in control. Cortez pulls up, hits the mid-range. Kiere's got it. They've got the mismatch. He's being double-teamed, but it won't matter. If you put a smaller man on Robinson, you might as well chalk it up as a bucket. Hayes being guarded by Alessandro. Cortez trying to shake Woolridge loose for the three, and he buries it. Robinson, not a shooter. Gets it to Alessandro Carter, who can definitely shoot. Last tap out of bounds, and they're going to say it was last touch. I think Woolridge. Alex Hayes gets it to Alfie Hayes. Honcho deciding what he wants to do with the ball. Alfie's got it now. To Hayes, the deep two. Rips the net. Gonzaga fighting their way back into this one. Now only down 3 points. Woolridge fakes, goes up, gets blocked. Rebound Robinson, and that's it. Cortez, hook shot, no good, rebound Woolridge. Alessandro. Driving, tough bucket goes in. Alessandro so good at finishing in traffic. Screen coming. Alfie, mid-range, buries it. Steal for Alfie. Gets it to Cortez. Puts it in with two hands. Alex getting it to Alfie. Puts it up high off the glass. Falls down, but he makes his bucket. Now only down one, right back in this game. And one opportunity. No, it's not going to go in. That ball wanted to go in, hitting the bottom of the back of the rim. Alessandro. Thought he had an easy lay-in, and just swooping in and hitting him from behind was Alfie to force the miss. Still going to be 2 points, though. Alfie driving. Loses it. Gets it to Mike Honcho. Can't get it over Robinson, and he gets the rebound. Woodson's got it in the corner, and he steps out of bounds. Not a very good dribbler is Woodson. Not bad, but definitely not somebody you want to let touch the ball very often. Very much a defensive specialist. The defensive player of the year, in fact. Marlowe's got it. Waiting for the cuts. Here comes the screen. Deep three straight away. No good for Varlo. Cortez, the second chance. That won't go in. Alessandro spinning. Gets it out to Robinson. Wide open. Alessandro Carter nailed it. Alfie fakes one way, goes the other. Alfie in traffic, gets the tough bucket to go in. Robinson gets the one-hand jam. After starting out 0-for-3, Alfie's hit his last three. There's the deep fadeaway. No good for Alex Hayes. Alessandro uncontested to the rim. Speaking of going 3-for-3, Alessandro Carter doing well tonight. And there is the chemistry between Alfie and his teammates. Ray Cortez flying in with his athletic ability to put in a monstrous one-hand jam. Rebound by Robinson and put back up and in. Alfie's got it. Fade away, no good. Woodson's got it. He's gonna get it to Kiere. To Carter. It's to Robinson. Off the glass and in again. Should they so choose, the Gonzaga Bulldogs could have the last shot of the half. Cortez taking the shot, no good. And we're going into halftime. UNC remaining in control. Gonzaga fighting their way back. UNC pushing their way ahead. Halftime report. Tar Heels shooting at a ridiculous percentage, dominating the boards, but the Bulldogs doing a decent job of playing defense and moving the ball around. Now, this game could be a lot worse for them. Ray Cortez, their leading scorer, and they've got a lot of work to do because the winner is going to punch their ticket to the Natty. Loser goes home. There's not enough room for anyone, for any more than one national champion. But both of these teams going into this season and into this tournament had national championship expectations. Fighting for the opportunity to go there. Barlow fakes, gets the screen, pulls up, mid-range, open shot, a little off, no good. Carter finding Woodson. Woodson driving, gets by Alex Hayes, misses the shot, rebound Cortez. In transition, Alfie gonna pull up, that shot's no good. Moving shot, not necessarily his forte. Barlow gets it out to Alessandro. Floater is up and in for Carter. Barlow gets it to Alfie. The screen. And a dunk for Alfie. Going airborne. We saw him dunk all over the Gators. And a foul from behind by Maverick Barlow. All he could do, good cut from Woodson. Got himself to the line. First shot is up and in. And so is the second. Turnaround, bailout, alley-oop to Mike Honcho. I think bring it back down to single digits. Carter puts it up, no good. Cortez in transition is going to put it down with one hand. The big men can't catch it. UNC is definitely going to need to start sending some guards to help in transition. Kiere misses the shot. Woodson gets the rebound and puts it back up and in. Honcho's got it. Gets it to Alfie for three. No good. Woodson with it. Green coming. Woodson gets it to Robinson. No good. Rebound Honcho. Alfie's got it. Finding a wide open Ray Cortez. And Cortez is having himself a game at 19 points now. Cortez outscoring the rest of his team. Kiere pulls up, passes out, bails out of the shot. Still plenty of time left. 5 seconds to work. Kiere gets fouled. A shooting foul when they had him locked up. Really bad foul by Alex Hayes right there. And good work to get himself to the line from Kiere. Alfie Hayes can't gather it. Manages to get it back together and puts it in. Carter's got it. Driving, gets it to Robinson. That shot's off the glass and in. Honcho late to the party there. Alfie. Trying to bully him. Gets it to an open Honcho, not a three-shooter. Hayes gets it to Honcho. Being guarded by Kiere. He's going to go for the mid-range and no good. Could have easily backed down the much smaller Kiere Prince. Woodson puts it up. No good. The defense too much from Cortez. He's got the rebound and he's bringing it up now. Zags in transition. Gets it to Honcho and dunks it down. dime will go to Hunt, will go to Cortez. Timeout Tar Heels. They see the Gonzaga Bulldogs hanging around. UNC wants to try to put this away. There's still a lot of time left. But it's easy to just get lost in the momentum and either lose your lead or make a much bigger lead. Gonzaga consistently staying within reach. There's the Kiere drain. From deep mid-range, Alfie bringing it up. Alfie gets it to Alex. Puts it up and in over the smaller Alessandro Poe. Gonzaga answering the back. Carter pulls up mid-range. That's good. Tough bucket for Alessandro. Cortez gets it to Alfie. Mid-range. That's good. Alessandro, floater, that's good. Going back and forth, hitting every bucket of both of these teams. Barlow, spinning, a turnaround, that's no good, rebound Woodson. UNC likely has the ability to hold for the last shot if they choose. Kiere. Gonna do that. Standing on the logo, waiting for the screen. Screen coming, doesn't get by him, pulls up for three, and he hits it. It's a deep two with no time left. And an 11-point lead for UNC. They can taste national championship game. Gonzaga. Gonna have a chance to fight to save their season over the next 6 minutes. Gonna need a big comeback. Kiere. This is the screen. Alessandro with it, being guarded by Alfie. Gets it to Kiere, heavily contested three, no good, rebound by Concho. Concho not gonna shoot that. Barlow takes an ill-advised shot. Not much time left. Froze going at it. Kiere gets it down to Robinson. There's a mismatch. And Cortez says mismatch where? Forces the miss, but Woodson's there to put it back up. Poncho almost has the end one opportunity. Gets fouled by Josh Robinson. Two free throws coming, first one goes in. And so is the second. Rebound to Alfie. Cortez driving, puts it in with two hands. Cutting the lead back down to single digits. That first quarter telling the story of this game. Gonzaga matching UNC blow for blow throughout the rest of this game. There's the bucket from Alessandro. Alfie. It's the switch. Alex Hayes. Is it down to Ray Cortez? Going to try to take it over Woolridge. That shot's no good, and Woolridge gets the rebound. Chiere against Alfie. Gets it in. It's almost got to score territory. Bucket in for Alfie. Robinson backing down Honcho. Gets the bucket, double teamed. Pushes the lead back up to 13. Alfie, too strong. Carter hits the screen, pulls up. That's good. Shots up, no good. Rebound, Chiere. UNC has an opportunity to put this game away. No foul there. Straight up and down. Cortez has got the rebound. Pushing the ball in transition. Barlow for three. That's no good. They needed that. Alessandro going to slow down the pace. Gets it to Chiere. To Woolridge, back to him. Woodson pulling up mid-range, no good, rebound by Woolridge. Put back up, no good, rebounded by Robinson, and that's good. And the 10-2 run might have just sealed the victory for UNC. Barlow for three, hits it. Well, this could be too little, too late. There's a minute and 50 left, and they're still down 14 points. Calling player of the game, Josh Robinson. Josh Robinson dominating the boards, getting offensive rebounds, putbacks, playing good defense the whole night. Carter to Woolridge to Carter, hits it. Gonzaga seemingly starting to realize that their season's over, gotta shoot the threes. What an up and down season for these Bulldogs. Definitely a season to be proud of, still getting to the Final Four.
Timeout, timeout.
And in these this tournament, anything can happen. But not a comeback of 18 points in a minute and 14 seconds. I think they're realizing that. We might see them put in the substitutes. Subbing everybody but Cortez. And that is the last we might see of some of these players before they go into the draft. What a college career for some of these kids. That shot's up good off the glass. 59 seconds until the official ticket is punched for UNC to move on, playing in the national championship game. Cool. Gets the bucket. If you guys haven't yet, make sure you leave a comment. Let us know you were here. Get your points to spend in the next season. That shot rattles in. And just holding for the last shot, or no shot, just dribbling this one out. UNC's gonna move on to the national championship game. The Gonzaga Bulldogs are done. And what an epic battle this was. Hope you guys had fun. UNC fans, celebrate. You're moving on. This has been Lions signing off.